What's up? My name is Vegeta. Welcome back to the Dragonballz series, but it's on Fortnite series. So I'm here with my Dragonballz friends. Introduce yourself.
What's up?
Oh, this is Evil Goku, his evil brother, but he'll be the boss battle as him like later on, and during on season 5 will coming up soon. But he's gonna join us for now as a Eve Dark Goku, and this is Poblocos and Will Smith. He'll be joining us to be a Kung Fu class. I know he does to do Kung Fu for Fiesta, so introduce yourself and do your dance emote, Will Smith. Because you have a powerful slap. Keep your wife's name out your freaking mouth.
You know, all three of these Dragon Ball characters can say the N-word at any time.
Yeah. Oh, he's doing it. There's, hey, there you go, Will Smith. He's dancing like that. Keep doing it, because before the loading screen popped up. Great. That's a good dance move, but Goku.
Next video. On the next season, I'm gonna kill Goku's son.
Oh, Goku will be so mad, and he's gonna pay that the evil Goku's evil twin bros, like whatever his brother is. He looks like a dark Goku.
Yeah, and I'm gonna kill him too, and his wife.
Oh my gosh. Let's see what Beerus is gonna say and the rest of him. He'll get revenge on Dark Goku.
I'm gonna kill the whole galaxy and stuff.
Well, he does fight it, but probably he'll be defeated in season 5. Just let you know on the viewers. He'll not be much longer.
I'm gonna kill Goku's son first.
All right, let's start the show. And also, no Biscuit, no Nick, Rene Jr. for this video. So enjoy the video, everyone. Sorry, where are you guys? This is like battle for the station.
I'm invisible.
Who invited these people to this?
Oh, did you put private?
Yeah.
No, you do not watch Dragon Ball Z at all. Piccolo's
yes,
very.
Yes, I do. I watch Dragon Ball Z. Cause I am a Dragon Ball Z character, my guy.
Oh man!
I'm invisible, all right,
good job, Papa Locals.
Dragon Ball Z is just not as good as One Piece. I'm just saying.
Bro.
That's his opinion.
The Haunted House has to be a 10 out of 10.
Okay, this is going so well,
now
but alright, don't like that.
I'm gonna kill everyone here.
Dark Goku, what do you work for? Are you work with darkness gods, or are you wearing the devil?
Oh, he works for days.
I don't know.
He works for days.
Oh, he works for days, but... Oh, wait a second. Xanos just hired you. Oh, no. I freaking hate Xanos, the purple guy. He was my enemy, too. Just like every Spider-Man friends. Spider-Man told me Xanos is the purple powerful man in the universe. I think Xanos should just hire Dark Goku to stop everyone. We'll see about
that.
Yeah,
that's right.
He's working with Xanos. Oh no, another one. First the guy boss battle was Free Guy, and second it was the Joker, and third it was the what's it called like the boss battle name. Oh yeah, Death Maul, and now this Dark Goku. What's it gonna be? Another not stop France enemy. Oh my gosh, dude. All right, time for end this. I have to use my Super Saiyan. You can't catch me, Dark Goku. Yeah. Booyah. I did a dab.
I will kill you next time.
We'll see. Because I did the Vegeta dab.
And I'm...
I am a good, powerful Provis. Oh, I failed. But make sure that they're not rage a little, not too loudly. Just rage a little bit. Oh, Will Smith. Hey, Will Smith, what's up? Ah! Yep, he got powerful with his slapping people. No, Pablo goes. Oh no, he's trying to serve Xanos. His own friendship buddies. Well, let's see. What should I do with the rounds? Should we do like 10 rounds or just like 15 rounds? You guys just went to other party leader. I mean, like, his own chat.
Who, me?
Yeah, you went to the party channel.
No, I didn't.
Oh, maybe the game just moved forward, that's why.
Oh, yeah, I am in party channel.
Yeah, I think the game has just removed the rig separator, that's why. So that's why I had to turn back to be party channel. Now I can hear you right now. Oh. Take that!
You didn't even get me, old man.
We'll see. Ah. Oh no, he stole his Spider-Man post.
Yeah, I also killed Spider-Man.
You did not kill Spider-Man. Spider-Man was alive in the other side of the world.
No, I killed Gwen Stacy.
Well, he was there in the multiverse. I saw, well, make sure to watch the episode in the viewers. It's called Spider-Man Across Spider-Verse. Spider-Gwen was alive in every Spider-Verse. Maybe he just killed the other different Earth, like Earth 2 or some less, that's why.
Well, not exactly.
We will restore it. Well, Thanos didn't snap yet. He did not murder them. Thanos was supposed to be snapped, that's why. There.
I wish my cousin can actually he's dead. I knew it.
Your cousin?
No, that's not. Yeah, my cousin didn't go on yet.
Like today?
Yeah, he's not on yet.
Where's your cousin Kane?
He's in Washington.
All right, we'll do one more round. Because I'm afraid someone just like moved apart like a party channel. I think it just didn't work. Maybe I'll defeat him this boss battle or pull beat on season 5. That's why. Oh, I did it. Okay. Oh yeah, that's why. The reason why he just wanted to talk alone because he's on a good rage. Oh, my butt cheek just is flipping up like in dolphin air. Okay, when it gets to like level 10, then I'll be done. And then we go return to the lobby. Then let's start the like battle royale.
Vegeta.
Yo, what happened? Your game just cut up at the microphone.
Yeah, I don't know why.
This
are
is
we
weird.
Are we still doing the video?
We're still recording, yeah. Gotcha, Pocoloco. Sorry, I had to do this for your own good.
Bro, we need a One Piece collab. I'm just saying.
Yep. Oh. I think he just ran fast as he can with the dark Goku, dude.
I would love to see Nami hit the gritty or do party hips. Nami is one.
Yeah. Oh yeah, Dark Goku. Nice pink hair.
Thanks. You want me to switch it? Fine.
What? No, I like it.
I didn't even say anything.
I just like the color. I like your hair was pink. It looks even better.
Stop third partying! Okay, how about no third partying? How about no third partying? How about no third partying, okay?
I don't know what you're talking about. Like, what kind of third party?
If someone's fighting with another kid, well, another guy, then you just wait for them to be done.
Oh.
So wait, if they're like done killing each other, then you just wait. Well, when they're done killing each other, you can kill, but you know what I mean.
Yeah.
I have that! I have the dragon!
What, you saw my glider?
Yeah, I have my glider. I have your glider.
Oh, that's cool though, because I just got the dragon from the last season. Like, it was like Dragonballz quest before it gets to the item shop, and you have to buy it. Well, thank God, I did not buy that.
Vegeta, what happened?
The game happened. It keeps cut up, Mike. That's why I couldn't. Yeah. And now this happening today. Every time I win, it keeps doing that. So this is weird today.
That is weird. It has to be Thanos.
Oh, Thanos. Wait, you work with Thanos. So remember, you're still a villain from Dragonballz villains.
No, I was just kidding. I'm actually on your guys' team.
But Goku, he was a good team. But he has the evil brother, but you ran away with Goku. I saw that on a story. Goku told me everything.
Yes, but I was... I just quit it. Because they just wanted a bunch of money.
You came here just for winning the money?
No, they just wanted the money.
Ah.
So I just quit it.
Ooh.
So I'm actually on your guys'
Dragonballz side, yeah. Why is this happening again? Okay. Okay, what just happened again? This game keeps doing it again.
Bro, I got like over 100 friend requests right now. Nice. Okay.
Golden pump.
Bro, am I that popular? I got over 100 friend requests.
Oh. I have 200 and 500 V-Bucks.
I got like 80,000.
Come here, I swear I headshotted you.
Seems like a skill issue to me.
So, if we work together, we can fight against Thanos together on Season 5.
Yeah.
It's over there in Thanos Galaxy, but they're all like a bunch of force fields, so we can't go in. Because it says unlocked, you have to wait until you finish your Season 4.
And are we still doing the video or no?
We're still filming, yeah. Just don't repeat again, it's getting too much. So, we're still filming.
Oh, sorry, subscribers.
It's alright. Well, it's your first time, dude. So, this is your, just make sure be careful.
No, it's my second time.
Your second time?
Yeah, it's my second time. Mm. Remember when we were doing that Loki thing?
Oh, yeah. That was before that.
Yeah, but still.
Mm-hmm. Yo, what's up? It's Mayan Beerus. I'm back to the lobby. Well, Vegeta, he told me to be in charge to keep an eye on you guys to just make sure everything's okay. And, Dark Goku. I thought you ran away by Goku, but Goku was told me in like after Vegeta said you like ran off. So what are you doing here?
No, I almost killed the whole entire galaxy.
Oh well, okay then. So let's start over there in different states.
Got Where my special are you guys at?
The lobby. Well, I'm gonna we're trying something different. Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna be Son Gohan.
We will meet again, Dark Goku.
Again.
Yeah. By the way, we need a Son of Goku like that.
I'm gonna leave.
Yeah.
I'm one of the best animators.
Bye.
All right. See ya. See ya, Dark Goku. I'll see
What's
you
up,
on.
Guys?
Hey, it's Deku, Goku's wife. I'm sorry, Deku's son. How's it going?
What's up?
It's me, your Uncle Beerus.
No, you're not.
Yeah, just do it for the video. That's what Beerus does. Beerus is say hi to his own his nephew.
What?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh.
What's up?
Oh, hey, what's up? Where do you come from? This ain't the Clash of the Titans.
No, I was just fighting. You know what I mean. I was fighting someone.
Oh, okay. I see.
I was fighting Clash of Titans.
And also, what are we doing right now in different states instead of this one?
Oh yeah, we're gonna do. Let's see. Let's do.
Oh yeah, by the way, did you saw the news? Lucky got snapped by Xanos. He was choking his throat.
What?
I was upset. I was crying. I was like, Lucky was a Titan hero, but Zor, he'll hear about this. You'll pay for this, Xanos. I'm gonna tell Zor about this. That's why I have his Zor's his own Bindo hammer. And I went to the Asgard. I asked Zor, and Zor he'll be on his way to the Infinity War.
What's up, guys?
Yeah, it's up. We're not doing Miles Morales. Sorry. Oh, it's
man.
It's supposed to be Dragonball Z video.
Are you sure, Dragonball? Can we do another one today?
Like another what? Another video?
Yeah.
I only do one video. I don't do two.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Go back
Alright, I'm gonna be Son Gohan again.
Yeah, just make sure. I don't want to like break the rules on this room. It's like break the fourth wall. So yeah. Like this is what I'm talking about. Yeah.
Wait, he's not wearing a Dragon Ball Z skin.
But I'm wearing my icon skin, so.
Oh yeah, he's to be icon. He'll be the peer.
Oh, you can wear icon?
Yeah. That's my icon skin right here.
Oh, mine's updated. It's loading up.
What's icon?
It's like YouTubers and YouTube TV stars and famous people.
Whoa, that's so what like icon says.
Yep, Mr. Beast, Ariana. What else?
Killer Roy.
Oh wait, there's more. Marshmallow Man, and the guy. You know the emote is called the other one, the one with the man beard has a rainbow on his hand. He's like Nati Neta Neto, Entate Neta Neto. I forgot his name. And he has like a rainbow skateboard. Is this different?
It's the Spider-Man game.
But why are we running this? This is different. It's like climbing the buildings.
Yeah, but it's a little bit different. Oh shoot, go back to lobby.
You
I
sure?
Think I made it to public.
Mhm. Yep. You kind of forgot it. You forget all the time.
Let's go back to the lobby. Sorry, guys.
Okay, I'm back. You forgot to put it private.
That's what I'm doing.
Yep. Will Smith, he's gonna sing the Disney song. Yo, Will Smith, do your dance on your Disney song yourself with the epic. after you finish your banjo, like you're sitting in a chair like that. Look, Will Smith's gonna sing. I'm so excited he's gonna do it. Alright, Will Smith. Take away your sing. Oh, I was gonna say, taken away, Will Smith. Now he's gonna sing. What he's gonna do with his own death. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Take your wife's name out your freaking mouth. Oh yeah, oh yeah. I'll take your wife's name out your freaking mouth. And pow. Oh, Will Smith's still singing. Okay, he's doing it good. And now he's relaxing in his chair. Okay.
And you know what? I'm just gonna relax. Drinking my coffee. Relaxing.
You know, it's supposed to be like a... Well, it's like you're sitting in a chair, like you're burning a fire by the rainforest.
Hey guys, Darth Vader's gonna play for me.
Darth Vader's gonna play with you?
Yeah.
You know, they say the Star Wars is Dragon Ball Z, so if Darth Vader is playing, that would be my pleasure to tell.
Yeah, just look, just watch. He's going to speak right
now. Yeah, yeah, you can do that while I'm doing this, so it's a private this one. Okay. We'll go ahead, go do that. Like, was that is that Darth Vader's toy venture figures? It looks like the audio in the background. Oh, cool. Gotcha, dude. Gotcha, Will Smith. Yeah. Okay. Oh, I know who's gonna call. Hey, Goku, need your help. Okay, I am my way. Try the Bunker. Looks like the best race car. Oh, nice car. Oh, he's in a helicopter. Come on, faster. Gotta go fast, gotta go fast, gotta go fast. There we go. Get him! Dead. Booyah! Run! There we go. Run away! Where are you, Will Smith? Let's do it for your wife. Ah! Da 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 da. Oh, UFO, alien. Alright, here, you take it. Go on, let's go. We're gonna fight this thing. Alright, good game. Well, that was a pretty minion. Wow. Good train of the Spider-Man of the city. Okay. Bears got tired. I know this is a pretty short video, but... well, we'll do it again in during the next Dragonballz during on Season 5, because... all Dragonballz has to go to take a bed and take a sleep.
Goku just half arrived!
Hey, what's up, guys? Good, great game. It's like a Fall of the Tiny City, but it looks cool, though.
Guys! Goku's back!
Hey, what's up? Well, I'll wait for you in the lobby. So, where's my son? Is he alive? Let's make sure if my son is alright there, too. Okay, Will Smith, you said this, my son is very good, well, so yeah. Victory dance with this.
Yeah.
Well, looks like we're wrapping up everyone, so, and, alright, what's wrong, Will Smith? You have a headache? Maybe he has a tire breaker there, too. Oh, you're doing fine? Oh, okay,
guys,
see, he's not ahead.
Well,
hold on, we're not done yet, dude. We'll talk about this after I finish it, okay? Hold on. All right. Thank you so much for watching this video. And today's was a short video, so make sure to subscribe and then the comments down below. Did so. Stay tuned, guys, and peace out. Hey, son. So, stay tuned, guys, and peace out, because there will be the Dragonballz in Season 5 coming soon. So, later, everybody.